Howdy everybody, this is Melmac here for more of Power Rangers Samurai. And it's now time to go on to Mission 5. And I shall play as the Pink Ranger. News has come to the Shiva house.
Everyone, I have excellent news. The missing Swordfish Zord has been spotted at Little Tor Beach.
A swordfish?
A Zord that went missing in action years ago. If we don't catch it now, who knows when we'll get another chance.
The gap sensor goes off.
We'll take care of the night. I want you to go catch that Swordfish Zord. Good luck for a solo mission.
Up for it. I've been waiting my whole life for it.
Your mastery of civil power in the water. I'm confident we'll capture that soul.
I am ready.
So this is where the Swordfish Zord was spotted.
This is where all the hard work, all the risks have been for. I have to capture this Zord.
Stop right there, Nylock. I've got his power. Oh.
Collect all the pieces of the catch disc.
I've got more.
There we go. You have collected all the pieces of the cash disc.
I won't go back without the Swordfish Zord.
Kevin pulls out his samurizer and writes the symbol for fishing pole, and one appears.
And that's what I call symbol power. I'll lure the Swordfish Zord onto this disc in no time.
Kevin sets the cash disc on the fishing pole. Readies the pole and spins the disc. Kevin sets the hook and watches as the swordfish jumps out of the water.
Gotcha.
Kevin spins the disc for more power, but the swordfish Zord escapes. Determined to catch the swordfish, Kevin tries again. It is hot out, and Kevin has been using a lot of symbol power, but still hasn't caught the swordfish Zord. At that moment, Kevin's samurizer rings. I'll be right there. Kevin uses the last of his symbol power to throw the lure into the sea. Hit! The swordfish Zord jumps high in the air. The massive swordfish Zord gets sucked into the disc Kevin holds out in front of him.
I did it!
Kevin has succeeded in catching the swordfish Zord. I just said can't go that way to myself. Okay, so Kevin can only use his simple power to take down these poison things, I'm going to use them just for a few moments. Nothing too useful back here. Okay, back to Pink Ranger. Thank you. Heaven arms the Hydro Bow with the Swordfish Zord and shoots into the air. The rejuvenating powers of the Swordfish Zord rains down on the Rangers, washing away Yami Roar's poison. Thanks, Kevin.
There goes my stick power.
Alright, time to take out this sticky trash. We'll wash it down with the Swordfish Zord.
From my head to my toes, I don't smell like roses. Rangers have returned, but so am I.
Who is this mysterious man watching the Rangers?
Kevin, so how does it feel to see all that training pay off?
It feels great.
You've taken the first steps to success.
Thanks. Shall we soak up this ocean breeze while we're here?
Sounds great. Oh, excuse me. Sounds great. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are now halfway finished with this series. If you all enjoyed this video, and if you're excited for more great videos like this, then please subscribe. I will see you in the next video. This is Valmac, saying goodbye.